Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Freddie Vella. Here's a look at what you should be expecting over the next few hours, moving up to about 66 degrees by noon, sunny out there, and by 2 p.m., hitting about that 70-degree mark. And we should start dropping down after that. Expected to move back down into the mid to lower 40s again for tonight, but we're going to start warming up. I'll detail it all today at 11.